Sudo, get up. Remember the technique I taught you. Show me how you attack an enemy. Are you sure this is the technique you prefer? Show me how you attack. Sure this is the technique you prefer. Show me how you attack an enemy. Are you sure this is the technique you prefer? Good. Now attack your opponent one more time. Have you forgotten what I taught you, Sudo? You are not as strong as the creatures that inhabit this land. You must rely on your speed. Try again. Good. Your speed and agility will allow you to deal with those who are stronger than you. Evade your enemy's blows when possible. But remember, it is the flow from one move to another that is the core of your training. Now show me the special move I taught you. And now for a final lesson. From an ordinary attack to the special move. Perfect. Remember, speed is the core of your defense, but it is also the core of your offense. It's time for you to wake up.
Good. Where's that music coming from? Can't get through these. Thank you. locked. There it is again. Sound. It's coming from over there.
Please, we have nothing to give you. I do not wish to fight.
I have an artifact, old man.
No, Grandpa, don't do it.
We are not Corwids, child. This is the only law, and we must obey it. Let's get it over with, stranger.
challenge you to the ritual. He was so weak!
You killed him.
Get out of here, Hermit! This is none of your business. I have another artifact. You don't want to end up like the old man.
I don't have any dice.
Then I've already won! I get to eat you first.
One of those sentences is true.
Call that a fight?
Ha! Grandpa is dead.
Yes.
What should I do?
You should say the words. Did he teach you?
He did.
Say the words.
His bones are earth. His flesh is dust.
His breath is wind.
His breath is wind.
Good. It's over.
Where will I go?